We now have the name of the man whose body was found at Eastwood Metro Park. Authorities have identified that victim as 24-year-old Jalen Shaw. Shaw's body was discovered Monday night at the lake at Eastwood Metro Park. No cause of death has been determined right now, but authorities say they do not suspect foul play, though the incident remains under investigation.